to be taught out of human sight.
Nicodemus
was a man who desired to know how a man can be born when he's old. Christ told Nicodemus as a friend,
"Man, you must be born again."
He said, "Marvelous
man, if you want to be
wise, repent,
believe, and be baptized.
Then you'll be a witness for my Lord.
Just as clean as her hand, and my strength will come like a natural man.
So